name of Fall Brawl Live. Oh man, we didn't steal that name, only on pay-per-view. And your match for tonight will be the Frazier versus TV One rematch from Hell on Halloween. I know no one really cares about this part of the show, so I think I'm just going to say let's watch some footage from Rampage, and then just go straight to the match, all right? I think it's probably a safe idea. Cool. Welcome to another edition of Monday Night Rampage. We see an oh-so-pissed-off TB1 strolling out here after losing his title, which, quite frankly, doesn't surprise me one bit. He looks like he's ready to kill somebody. Cut his damn music, he says. That was a damn good audio cut.
You know, I've been thinking the last 24 hours about what I was going to say tonight. More late than less.
I believe this is what the? Look at this guy! Oh my! It's Mike Hale! How's it going, Mike Hale, baby? Woo! Things have just got. Oh my God! He just. TB1! Oh my God!
What I was going to say was that I'm not in the mood.
That took all about a second, but wait! One moment!
And my KO guy bullshit!
Oh my! The Frazier! The new champion on TB1! Oh! And TB1 scatters away! He almost got an F-bomb! TV1 was that close.
Not again.
That close to an F-bomb. He barely escaped. He barely escaped with what maybe his life. And here's Mike Hale pissed off. Mike Hale just got his ass whooped. Frazier doesn't look like. Oh.
I had everything under control.
Frazier doesn't look like he's taking two cuts. F-bomb by the Frazier! That will teach Mike Hale to just stick to raping little girls. Woo! And there is the Frazier. Do it one more time, big baby! Look at that. Alright, that's absolutely perverted. Alright, well, thank you, Mike Hale. Have a good night, ladies and gentlemen. What a hell of a Rampage segment. Excelente, excelente, as my friend Juan would say, excelente.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Fall Brawl. This is Francisco De La Coco, and we are here for a huge match tonight. Huge indeed. Here comes right now the challenger. Oh! The bodacious one! He'd be quite badass today, I must say. Oh! Pouring a little of bad action here. Game on, I'm gonna fight it. Gas! TV1 looks quite pissed this evening after losing his championship belt at the hands of the Frazier.
Tonight's the night I make it right again. Quote me.
Quoted. Very short quote and powerful indeed. Don't worry, I liked it.
I'm sure you did.
Awaiting the champion now, and here he comes! Difficulties there, folks. But the champ is here! Look at that gold. The belt right back where it belongs. Still music skippage, but still. Champ remains. So ladies and gentlemen, like I said before, this is a one-fall single match for the title. The Frazier and TB1 rematch from Hell on Halloween.
That skipping's foreshadowing. It's heel phrase. Heel phrase. Look at the beard. Heel phrase.
Oh. What's up? Nice little 5 o'clock shadow there.
No. It's heel TB1. Check
them. Ah. Still no facial hair.
Mm-hmm. It's not really 5. I shaved today.
Ah.
If you really want to know. It's not really 5 o'clock though. Hold on. It's like 6 days ago that I shaved.
So
it's like a 6 day shadow. Look at that. I'm working on my 14 month shadow.
That's a long time.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to call this part of the match.
Okay.
You're
going
to call it, huh?
Here, what we're going to do.
Yeah, no, all joking aside. I'm trying to be serious for a minute.
There's wrestling fans over here.
We got wrestling fans. Oh!
Hello.
Mike Hale status right there.
Yeah. Just keep all the right, language from right, 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 about your match.
Here we go.
We don't even need to touch on that.
These guys seem ready for it. They know what's on the line. That belt, where the hell it went. And here we go. Oh.
Getting ready.
Little spin moves from TB1.
He's tricking me. That's what he's doing. He's a trickster,
isn't he?
He's quite a dancer.
Oh.
Come on,
Prince.
Watch your
slew!
Soccer! Alright, here we go.
You
ready?
I'm good.
I'm good.
Here we go. Time to lock up. Oh! Stronghold there by TB1, as well the Frazier. Who will win this? Ah! Headlock by TB1. He's got the headlock takeover. Applying pressure there. Oh, it rolls a 1, 2! And TB1 kicks out. He almost had you there.
I think you should make him pay.
I think you should. Whoop his ass! PG-13, ladies and gentlemen, my bad. Oh! Missed with the clothesline. Dropkick connects! Massive dropkick. Goes for the cover. 1, 2! Ah. Kick out by TB1.
Fucking grass.
Fucking what?
Freaking wet.
Yeah, there you go.
Fucking wet out here.
Man, it is really wet.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Kicks to the knees in the midsection. The Rockland Dropper!
But I can still hit the Rockland Dropper.
Oh, yes.
With ease. And they left.
Oh, they left?
They probably heard about you.
Mike, you mean Mike Hale. I'm Francisco.
Fellow Coco, I know. Striking resemblance, though. Striking.
Massive leg drop! Connects to the Frazier! Now what's this? TB1. Kick to the midsection. TB1 taking his time with this one. A little bit of shots to the head. What's this? Bulldog! Massive!
I jarred my ass on that one.
Oh no! Goes to cover. 1, 2, oh. Frazier kicked out of a massive bulldog. That took some energy. Frazier still down. And the bodacious one setting the belt up. What is he doing? Oh no. Oh, don't do it. It's a pedigree. And the Frazier reverses. What strength, dedication from a champion. Unlike TB1. TB1 making it his feet. Frazier throwing some rights. Another right. Another right. Another one. Oh. Enziguri. I've never seen Frazier pull that one out. One, two, no. Constant kickouts from both superstars. And TB1 feeling it in his legs.
No, my legs are really wide and trying to cover them up.
Uh-oh. That was one where the camera was going out a little contrast.
Trying to spit that off the grass.
Oh. Frazier back on the move with some rights. Oh! Spinning elbow. Classic Frazier right there. Vintage, I would say. Taking his time to taunt.
Right, it's my belt.
That's okay.
Well, it's not really my belt, but I'm the champ, so.
So it is your belt. Constant right hands by the Frazier, dishing them out to TB1. Kicks to the midsection, stomping him down. Goes for the cover. One, two. TB1 kicks out still. He's not finished yet, Frazier. TB1 comes back with a kick. And what's this? Double arm DDT. Double arm DDT connects with the Frazier. And now TB1, oh no. Setting up for the figure four. It is locked in, ladies and gentlemen. He's got it. He's got it locked in. Will the Frazier tap? Frazier trying to reverse it. He actually got the reversal. TB1 now is feeling the pain. Oh god. Will TB1 tap out? He ate some leaves. And he rolls it back. A little bit of extra energy in those leaves.
That sucked.
Man.
We're going to do submissions here. Nobody taps out.
No.
Nobody taps out. And, you know, it does a lot of hurting on you, too.
Definitely, I can see. Frazier groaning in pain. Got him in that bald head.
Can you spell migraine, you son of a bitch?
PG-13. Stomping a mud hole in his arm. Going a little bit lower there. Frazier making his way up. TB1 still on the offense. TB1 setting up for something now. What is this? TB1 getting a little further back. Oh man, what is this? Running Swanton Bomb! Connects to a moonsault! Good God! TB1, go for the cover. One, two! Kick out by the Frazier. TB1 showing his aggression there. Quite pissed off. Oh man. Frazier feeling it. TB1 going somewhere. Where's he going? Why?
Monkey.
And TB1's got a ladder now. Oh no. This spells trouble. LADDER. More shots. How much more can the champ take? TB1 setting up for something now. Frazier has no idea what's coming. Oh no. He blocks it. Frazier coming back with some right hands. Knocked him straight back. on his candy ass. What now? What now? TB1's down. What's Frazier doing? Taking him off that ladder. Oh, yeah, get that out of here. Oh no. We know what's coming next. The Frazier with the sharpshooter. Oh no. TB1's trying to push up out of it. He pushes out. Oh man. That took a lot of strength. What are you doing? The Frazier had that one locked in good. And now the Frazier on the offense right here. TB1 stumbling around, doesn't know what's going on. Oh! Belt shot straight to the champ's dome. Goes for the cover. One, two. Oh! How did he do that? Frazier pulling out some godlike strength. What is this? Setting up for something. Massive leg drop. Oh, that one had to have hurt. Through the Frazier's own belt. Oh no. What is coming next? Another running swanton bomb. These moves are just amazing. TB1 walking off set again towards the stage. He's coming back with a chair now. Oh, geez. TB1 can't quite brutal when it comes to the hardware. Oh, man. Oh! The Frazier reverses! And now, oh no! Set up Pedigree! Pedigree by the Frazier! Oh man, is this the end? Is this it? Will the Frazier retain his title right here? Goes for the cover. One, two! No! TB1 had enough strength, enough, just enough. To kick out.
An eye gouge, baby.
Oh, man. You sound slurred right there. I think that chair shot.
New champ, baby.
Yeah.
Is there a cut on my nose?
Let's see. A what?
A cut in my nose.
I'm not seeing anything. No, you're fine. You're good.
I swore there was a cut.
No, you're all right. Oh! It connects, but TB1 is still not down. Oh! That second one sure did it. TB1 able to take one super kick, but two was just too many. And what is this? TB1, he's moving. He's still alive.
Pressure super kicks aren't that impressive.
No, I wouldn't say so either. Oh, what? We got a crowd here. Crowd of fans, wave to the camera, guys. There you go.
Who said we weren't family oriented?
Seriously, we can keep it PG-13. Who's your guy's favorite superstar? Him? Yeah, TB1. Oh, and the Frazier comes back with those rights. Oh, what is this? TB1 is down. Those fans love you, TB1. Don't let them down.
Stand for everything.
Don't let them down. And what is this?
Toilet paper.
Toilet paper? No! Yeah!
Whoa!
Oh! Getting a little confused there, Frazier. He's down by the toilet paper. What is this? It's Cottonelle.
Is it Cottonelle?
It's Cottonelle. It's not Downey. I thought it would be Downey. Oh! Low blow! Yeah! Oh, man. And TB1 setting up for something. What's gonna happen next? What will happen next?
Not today.
What? Oh no.
You son of a bitch.
Oh no, PG-13! Oh! Oh, he's still chopping away! Oh! Yeah! There you go! TB1, the fans are adoring you! What? Big splash goes to the pin. One, two, two. Frazier, where did that strength come from? Frazier's picking up TB1 now. And on the final cut. Oh, man. Frazier now coming for the cover. One, two, three. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Frazier cannot believe it. The fans can't believe it. Frazier, we're around looking for some hardware. He's got it. Right hand. TB1, little daze, and chest shot misses. TB1 with the stunner. TB1 hits the stunner. The stunner. You like that? You kids like that? What is this? TB1 just went and he picked a black rose. Smell it. Joe! What is this? Angle slam! Who is it? It's Luscious Liu! Luscious Liu! Oh no! TB1 just got an angle slam from this impersonator! Luscious Liu! Oh, what is this? We got it! A souvenir! Oh man! Oh man, F-Bo! F-Bo connects! One, two, three! That's it! That is it! It is over! Oh man, what a rejoice! But there's no music! Woo!
Luscious Liu.
Luscious Liu. Yeah! Woo! Oh! He's just joking. Oh! Whoa! Oh! What is this? I do not believe this! He turned on him! Luscious Liu! Holding the belt over Frazier! What is the explanation behind this? And look at this! Oh man, what? So much disrespect! But still, you gotta admit, he took some guts to come out here and lay it down on the champ! And now Luscious Liu walking off with the belt!
Look at him now!
Come back and look at this damage that was caused by Luscious Liu. Carnage laid to rest. Bodies everywhere. My God.